How you doing? Randy Richard in the shop. Now my jaws, I need to reverse these jaws. I was holding a brake disc and I want to bring them back to being like this. The fastest way I've found is using a speed handle. I have a 3/8 speed handle here with a 3/8 to 1/2 inch adapter. No batteries are needed. No electric drills, no impact drills. And this is the fastest way to do this. Just use a speed handle. There we go. Done. Simple and easy, and I'll catch you in the next one.